In this video, we will learn how to install Antigravity on Windows 11. So let us see. At first, go to the web browser. On Google, type Google Antigravity and press enter. The official website is visible. Click on it. Here is the official website, antigravity.google. We want for Windows. So it automatically detected that we are on Windows. So click download for Windows. Go below. Here, Antigravity is visible for Mac, Windows as well as Linux. I'll go for Windows x64. Click on the download button. The download started. Let's wait. We have downloaded the exe file of Antigravity. Right click and click open to begin the installation. Minimize. Accept the agreement and click next. Select the destination location. Antigravity will get installed in the following location and it will only take 701 MB. Keep it as it is and click next. Keep this as it is. Click next. Click create a desktop icon and rest keep as it is. Click next. Ready to install. Click install. Now Antigravity is installing. We have successfully installed and the desktop icon is also visible. When I click finish, it will launch Antigravity because this is by default selected. Click finish. Now Antigravity opened. Click next. Choose setup flow, start fresh, import from VS Code or Cursor, but I'll click start fresh. Choose the theme. I'll go for the dark theme and click next. How do you want to use the Antigravity agent? I'll keep the default, that is agent assisted development. Okay, click next. Configure your editor. This will install the language extensions which are required. With that, the command line tool will also get installed for Antigravity. Click next. From here, you can sign it with Google. Let's click. You can use any Gmail ID. Let's say I'll click my basic Gmail ID. Click sign in. It's written you have successfully authenticated. I'll click here. Open Antigravity. Now the terms of use is visible. Keep the default. Yes, I agree. Click next. Now Antigravity opened for the first time. This looks like VS Code or Cursor. It's an IDE for agentic AI development. You can ask anything here or you can also select the models. Look, Gemini 3 Pro is visible. With that, you can directly open folder from here or you can open an agent manager. With that, you can also clone a repository. For free AI tutorials, refer to the links in the description of the video. Do refer to our website studiopedia.com for free study material. Thank you for watching.